Alright, if you guys are new to the channel, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification icon so you know when I'm uploading and streaming. And if you're not, welcome back. You probably are wondering why I haven't uploaded anything in a while. Well, that's because I'm mostly waiting for the new Life Summit thing. Plus, haven't been in the mood to really record anything. Plus, because I've been sleeping like a baby the last couple of days. But the new Life Summit event things up, so let's get that done with. Then I only have one video that I record previously, Solo 76 stuff. Then after that, I gotta figure out what else to record for you guys. I'm gonna pause while I wait for this. Alright, we are back. Oh, nature called, so I had to go use the bathroom. I do have parts in here, so let's collect these. Let's see if we got a platinum. We did, barely. Yay. I already have that car, so money, I think you'll give me for it. Alright. Demons Unleash. Vehicle, we want a hypercar, which is this way. Alright, let's take a look at the map here. Looks like going straight is the correct option, so we just want to go back a little. Retry, we can do better than that. Look at these little level noobs thinking they can take me on. Ha ha ha. Thank you. 111's not bad, I'll take it. Alright, Solemn. Now, the question is it Water Solemn? Oh, let's see. Alright. Alright, more cycles not fast enough. They make these turns tighter than usual. Not somebody beat mine, but that's good enough for me, I guess. Altitude. Here's my go to.
Three, two, one.
Ooh, spooky.
You're gonna win this easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Thank you. Yeah, we're recording still. I was like, are we still recording? I don't know. So the goal for this year is to get 2k subs and 100k views on the channel and hopefully hit the 4k watch time, which we're 1200 away from, if you guys are wondering. Okie dokie. That's how you do that one. So I gotta be faster than a minute ahead of the AI now to get 100 points. Wow. Alright, let's go get the hill cat. I thought I already had one. Oh, it's a cop car hill cat, not the regular hill cat. Oh, shit. Alright. I'm gonna do some grinding off camera. Alright, we're back. Hellcat.
Yeah,
Two above that on over here. Use here. Check. And aerial distribution. Perfect. Alright, then we're gonna customize.
It seems two spikes to increase. To increase spikes by two for any increase.
Why not?
No, it's because I didn't even bother gathering them. I was trying to read the skill. Yeah, so it gives it.
Sure, that hood.
Two bars.
Let's try this hood.
It gives you 2 bars of G, and then it also increases the G. Thank you. And it also, if you have the books, will reduce cooldown on whoever you're giving the G to.
And it don't happen, sadly. Let's see here.
That even broke. That hurt my head. Why does it help that she only has one boyfriend?
The horns. Okie dokie. I'm gonna take a pause break. All right, we're back. Scary Saloon. Saloon. Yay.
Go, go, go! Thank you.
Yeah, it's recording. Oh, there's a tree there. Oh my god, okay, I want to be right. Alright, I'm going to record a little bit of this for you guys as well. The money grind. So this is going to be a long video for you guys, if you don't mind that. Thank you. Yeah, we're recording. I'm in third, by the way, if you guys are wondering. You guys can tell where position I am. You're probably like, what the fuck? How did this guy beat? So 325, that's pretty damn fast. Know what's the fastest hypercar I got. Pause while we wait. Alright. This is what I call it, a sleeper. It's because I haven't used any light summon defense, so there's nothing on it. Besides no parts and it being tuned. Other than that, there's no bot kit, no livery. Three, like I said, if you guys want to make one for the channel, hit me up on my Twitter so I know where to look for it. Thank you. Can we just get one that's at normal straight away? Fuck. That's so many fucking sharp ass turns that can actually hit a high top speed. Oh, are we gonna get a DNF? I think we're gonna get our first DNF, boys and girls. Yeah, we got a DNF. Hypercar race. I don't think that car is that fast, if I'm up right. I know it was going to beat 325.
Three, two,
see loop the loops. That dude is all over the place. Thank you. 1,000, 2,000, and we should be good. I hate when that happens because it fucks me over so bad, it's not even funny. Now I don't know what's causing it. I got plenty of RAM, decent CPU, but it's like, oh, we're gonna add this weird little where the road disappears and you're stuck in place while going ridiculously fast. Did I beat him? Oh, he beat me by a couple hundred of a second. We gotta make up a lot of points. It's kind of hard to do when the game likes to chip you like that. So you guys seen the weird little thing where the road disappears? Just a section of the road which gets you stuck. And you have to pause, wait a few seconds, and go. So strip. I guess we're doing this for some reason. Let them all know they're racing with a YouTuber. This will probably be the last one I record until we get the money that we need for the last summon event. Which it should be at like 450 by now, so it's gonna be a while. If the game didn't crash on us, Ubisoft, you really need to fix your shit. This shit gets annoying. I'm gonna pause while we wait and see. Alright, we're back. Now we got the money we need. Alright. Now we're tuned. That's how it goes, right? Boom, 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 boom. Yep. That's good enough for me. Gotta go to custom. Turn, she looks like it's gonna have to be the thing so far. Have one with Vegeta on it first. Oh, this has both of them on it. Okey-dokey, car is ready. Thank you.
got this. You're a rock star.
Do this. All right, monster trucks next. What?
Be ready for those turns coming right after the bridge. Don't spin out now. You're doing great.
Okay. Wasn't expecting that. Oh, fucker, I'm pretty no restriction, huh? Conclude? Pause where we went. Alright, we are back.
You can do it!
Not bad, not bad. Because people are doing the some of the things like making the server struggle because so many people are on right now trying to do it. Motocross.
You're gonna win this easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Yeah. Also, very sad that we didn't get this protocol, but please tell me for the pulling that we love the show.
Alright, if you guys liked what you've seen so far, leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification icon so you know when I'm uploading a stream, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.